lesson number 15. Vocabulary.
Always.
Generally.
Never.
Often.
Rarely.
Seldom.
Sometimes.
Usually.
Snow.
Detective.
No.
Listen.
News.
Library.
Believe.
God.
Sun.
Rise.
East.
Live.
Understand.
Handwriting.
Need.
Help.
Me.
Belong.
Work.
Same.
Return.
Address.
Explain.
Well.
Stay.
Act.
Like.
Correct.
Mistake.
Spend.
Vacation.
Opposite. Present tense. Conjugations of the verb walk in present simple.
I walk.
You walk.
He walks.
She walks.
It walks.
We walk.
You walk.
They walk.
Always.
Generally.
Never.
Often.
Rarely.
Seldom.
Sometimes.
Usually. Examples.
I always eat breakfast at 7 o'clock.
I generally drink tea with milk.
It never snows in Hawaii.
She often reads detective stories.
He rarely knows the answer.
He seldom goes to the zoo.
We sometimes listen to the news.
They usually go to the library. Time phrases.
Every day.
Every week.
Every evening.
In the morning.
In the evening.
Every year. Examples.
We drink tea every evening.
I learn English every day.
We go to Paris every year.
He always does his homework in the afternoon. Additional sentences.
We believe in God.
The sun rises in the east.
Does he always drink coffee in the morning?
I don't know where he lives.
I don't understand your handwriting.
He doesn't need my help.
She doesn't believe me.
We don't know whose pen this is.
These books don't belong to my sister.
Do you always go to work at the same time?
Does he generally return home at 5 o'clock?
Does she know my address?
Does the teacher explain the chapter well?
Exercise. Let's read out loud.
She eats breakfast every day.
She eats lunch every day.
She eats dinner every day.
She eats supper every day.
She eats bread every day.
He often acts like a little boy.
He often corrects our mistakes.
He often returns home at 6 o'clock.
He often spends his vacation in Paris.
He often goes to bed early.
He doesn't understand English.
He doesn't understand his homework.
He doesn't understand our children.
He doesn't understand the question.
He doesn't understand me.
We do not sit opposite the tree.
We do not sit in front of the tree.
We do not sit behind the tree.
We do not sit under the tree.
We do not sit on the tree.
He always does his homework in the afternoon.
He always needs my help.
He always uses pencils when he writes.
He always does his work at 4 o'clock.
He always listens to his parents.
End of lesson 15.